My name is Cheryl Ng, and I am here at UBC on the Transatlantic Forestry Master's program, which we call TRANSFOR-M in short. So students on the TRANSFOR-M program typically spend 1 year at one of five European universities and 1 year at UBC. And each of us comes out of the program with 2 degrees, each from one of the universities. So for me, I spent my first year in Bangor University in Wales in UK. And here at UBC now, my focus is on urban forestry and people's connections to nature. I think the most valuable part of the international aspect of this program is actually that I become a lot more marketable in the job sector after I graduate. Why I chose UBC over other universities is because for forestry, UBC is no doubt one of the best universities in the world. I kind of fell in love with the building almost immediately, so it's a lovely place to study. I think one advice I would have for potential students or students in UBC would be that if you are on campus, really make the most of all the opportunities that you have. University years will fly by and you don't want to look back with regret.